Hello and welcome to the Catering Equipment Review Show. Today we're going to be doing Classeq's range of under-counter glass washers and dishwashers. Classeq's under-counter glass washers and dishwashers. They're a good British brand. They are assembled, or they assemble everything that they do in Staffordshire in their own factory. They're owned by Winter Halter, which are of course one of the top names in warewashing in the world. And they brought a lot of Winter Halter's ethos of quality and testing and usability to bear. So these are really, really great, easy to use, straightforward warewashers that frankly are very, very good value. Classeq have two distinct ranges. They've done a lot of work recently to pare down what they offer to keep things simple so that people know what they need and know what they're buying. So you have two ranges. You have the standard and the duo. The standard is, as the name suggests, their basic range. It's very, very simple. When you look at it, it's there. It looks like a dishwasher or a glass washer, and it has two buttons on the top. It has on and it has start of cycle, and that is it. On the glass washers, they have three different sizes, and on the dishwashers, they have two. So to start with the glass washers, they start with a 350mm wide glass washer. It only takes 12 glasses in its basket for that one. You then have the 400mm wide and the 500mm wide. The 400mm wide does 16 glasses in every basket, and the 500mm does 25 glasses in every basket. They have a set cycle. The cycle is 2 minutes for all of their glass washers on standard, which is very easy, very good to know. So when you look at the official stats, it will say that they do 30 washes an hour. But if you think about that, that's just 60 minutes divided by 2 minutes. All of the industry do their stats like this, but you do need to be aware of it. You probably get 25 washes an hour out of these dishwashers, but that's absolutely fine. That's a really, really good, efficient cycle. They all come the standard, as do the duo, with an air gap, which means that water can't flow back up the pipe, which they do require by legislation. It's a very solid piece of kit and it works very well. They're easy to take apart, and they are easy to clean and maintain, which is important. Important thing to remember with the standard, they do not come with a water softener. If you're working with water, with equipment that uses water, you must always take a look at whether or not you're in a hard or a medium water area, and if so, you need water softening. The other thing to remember is they don't come with a drain pump. What is a drain pump? The standard uses gravity to let water flow, and water only flows downhill, obviously. So if your drain is above the level that the drain comes out of the dishwasher, you actually need something to pump it back up and into the drain. The standard also does two dishwashers. They don't do a 350, but they do a 400 and a 500mm for dishwashing. The dishwashers, they have, again, only one cycle. That cycle is 3 minutes rather than the 2 minute of the glass washer. But again, very dependable and very, very hard wearing. The duo. This is Classeq's probably more premium range, have a lot more features, a lot more to them. They're called the Duo because they are double skin, which means they have a double lining around the wash area. It does two things: it makes it quieter and it also makes it more efficient because it loses less heat. So the element inside doesn't have to work so hard to keep the water warm. The Duo all come with a drain pump, and there are versions that you can buy which also have an integral water softener. So just as with the standard, check if you need a water softener, and because it has an integral drain pump, you don't need to worry about where you put the Duo. They are just as simple to use. If you want to, you can just plug it in, press go, and you're ready to go. But it does also have that option to go through different systems. It's got an LCD readout which lets you see how hot the water is inside and where it is in the cycle, but it's still very easy to use, not scary at all, and a great piece of kit. So the Classeq's, you have the standard, you have the Duo, you've got very simple sizes in both. You have the option of adding water softening and drain pump to the standard. You have the option of choosing water softener for the Duo, but you always have a drain pump. Do you remember that? They are solid, well-built, really easy to care for machines, and we think are fantastic. We sell loads of them because people love them. So if you choose a Classeq, you almost certainly won't regret it.